Hey, boy, the nigga whole style is chump. You understand? When it comes to me, you understand? Let me get mine first. Then after I get mine, let me do what you want to do.
You know you fucked up, right?
Hey!
You should have just let enough. Now everybody has to check the stop. All I hear is platinum necks, platinum this. Meanwhile, I'm on the carpet with a platinum chick. I got a platinum brother, platinum whip. Niggas cries, I tell the truth.
Philly's.
Go ahead.
Fire out.
Oh man.
Which one y'all going for? Yeah, I mean, I ain't catch the show last night. Truth and I'm got in the beef though. I court, yeah, I'm saying the YouTube. I'm talking about, like, is this a real beef? It's an industry beef. This some WWF for a check. It don't even matter. It's hip-hop. You know what I mean? It's the new era. I mean, shout out to the real battles that came before. You know what I'm talking about? You name some real good ones. It's funny. What's the boy from, I'm trying to think of the boy. What's the boy from the bridge? He trying to do something now with KRS-One. He trying to bring that joint. Like, yeah, MC Shane. You know what I mean? That is what it is. It's a part of, you know, the hip-hop element. So I don't knock none of it. But I just want it to be a good show. Make it authentic. We don't want no situations like that, bro. You know what I'm saying? We want a good one. Bias over here. I don't choose sides or nothing. You know what I mean? Because it don't be personal. Y'all gotta understand, there's a business for these dudes. They millionaires. So I just salute good music. And not even to say this was good to me. Like, I ain't gonna lie. For this to be a battle, I come hit them up. Pac set that bar real high. As you supposed to do, you gotta set that bar. Whereas though a nigga wanna try to top it, and he go at somebody else. So it get real. They start talking about your mom, your kids, and all that. But as long as it stay lyrical, you know what I'm saying? Because some dudes be taking it too far and all that, but it is what it is. Because I ain't going to hold you. I've been paying attention to everything that's going on. He squashed that beef with the boy Fat Joe, but he's still going heavy and hard at John. We already know they ain't going to stop. So, you know, I mean, what's really going on? Endless. Them updates 215-995-2717. You know what I mean? It's a great show. Shout out to Satoria for calling in. I mean, I'm gonna definitely running this back. So y'all know what to expect on the show. Get the boy, you know what I'm saying? Try me. Y'all hear the instrumental. Shout out to Deja. Yeah. If you got something to talk about, hit us up. You know what I mean, we won't get no more social media shout outs. Wrap up with that social media topic of the day. Real music. That boy be killing it. Listen. That's where they doing that A3C. I don't know. Tip probably going definitely have a stage out there. You going to rip. I mean, hometown. Hey, Jeezy, fuck around, be in the building. Better catch up, man. Stop wasting your time, man. Invest in your craft. Take advantage of real opportunities. ain't nothing wrong with getting your feet wet with the showcases to get that stage presence, get used to it. But the main stages like that, where you can get that industry exposure, that commercial exposure, you gotta be ready, you gotta be quality. And they don't just select anybody, but right now it's free to register. So get at us, whosmakingithappenradio@gmail.com. Shout out to everybody on the live stream. I mean, we working.